slide your inside leg back a little further. There you go. There you go. Good, and now come down one more time. Back pass down. I'm going to show you how to make it cross over more. Slow your posting, stretch his neck. Think shoulder in and traver at the same time. And when you get really teeny-weeny circle, so you're almost doubling back on yourself, teeny-weeny, itty-bitty, all right, you're going to hold his shoulders in the middle of the circle, Maddie, and his head in the middle of the circle, and put his butt out. Now, Ron Bear, haunches out, switch your legs. Keep his shoulder in the middle of the circle. Keep his head in the middle of the circle, like a spoke on a wheel, honey. So your outside hand's going to almost halt when your inside leg pushes. There you go. Now, keep your outside hand halting, not your inside.